can we expect May 7th?
Oh, I'm gonna bring all my best, all the best, because he's a really good fighter, so I need to bring all my best, and I will do it.
There you go. Thank you very much, and I'll be seeing you the rest of the week. Today, we officially start the celebration of Cinco de Mayo. Yes. Hey, Eddie, do you have anything to add, Eddie? Because I know there's always something to add.
Oh, just enjoy a great week. Of course, Cinco de Mayo, enjoy a great fight. We've got the pound for pound king of boxing, the world light heavyweight champion. This man continues to take challenge after challenge after challenge. The greatest fighter of his generation against an excellent undefeated world champion. We're going to have a great fight in Las Vegas and a great party this weekend.
I agree. And if you want to tune in, don't forget, just follow The Zone May 7th, only on The Zone Live. So if you're wondering how to check in and how to get on board, follow this right now. Thank you, everybody.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting
for ESPNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESPNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.